Hello everyone, this is Veeksha. Welcome to my channel. I know everyone will be having coconut trees near your houses. So make use of that. Today I'm going to make whistle from this coconut leaf. Take the coconut leaf and cut the thinner part. Take the one more strip and cut it. Now I have these two. Let's make whistle. Take the small one and fold it equally. I have taken small strip like this. Take the big strip and roll it around. Secure it with safety pin. It's closed, cut it here. Now you have two strips here. Now, whistle is ready.